We're doing a bit of weed control down at Blind Creek, and we've enlisted the support of some special operatives, and you might see these guys while you're walking around, and they'll be chewing on some of the woody weeds, blackberries, gorse, broom and other things that grow around the creek.